Chevy Silverado is, in a word, versatile. The Z71 package adds versatility to Chevrolet's Silverado. It gives the truck more off-road capability, but it really doesn't make the vehicle any less civilized. It still runs smooth on city streets, and inside, it's quiet even with the beefy wheels and off-road capable tires. In this, our test vehicle, we have leather seats, leather-wrapped steering wheel, stitched dash. There really isn't much in this that you wouldn't find in, say, a Cadillac. Versatility and a wide range of trim packages are what make the Silverado the best-selling truck in the General Motors lineup. It's offered with three cab layouts, three bed sizes, and three engine choices across six distinct trim levels. Whether you want a bare-bones work truck or something with more luxury, there's probably a Chevy Silverado that will fit into your lifestyle. Our test vehicle was equipped with a 5.3-liter engine and all-wheel drive. And you know, you have a really powerful engine here, so if you really need to open it up and you need that power for towing or for acceleration on the highway, if you have the truck bed filled with cargo, you have that power. But if you're easy on the gas pedal, you can still get pretty decent fuel economy with it. The Z71 off-road package provides true off-road capability. You get all-terrain tires, an off-road tuned suspension with Rancho monotube shocks, skid plates, hill descent control, and an Eaton automatic locking rear differential that none of Silverado's competitors offer. The Z71 is also available in double cab and crew cab LT Z71, or you can get the top of the line LT Z71 model. There's lots of towing capability here. There's an available max trailering package that offers up to 12,500 pounds of towing capability. There's also an available integrated electric trailer brake controller. Inside, you'll find a switch for tow or haul mode. You get Stabilitrack with trailer sway control. There's hill start assist, auto grade braking. A rear vision camera is standard. And you get four-wheel disc brakes with DuraLife rotors. The Silverado is available in 5'8", 6'6", and even 8-foot-long box lengths. Inside, our test vehicle was well-equipped and packed with luxury. Chevy's MyLink infotainment system is easy to learn and easy to use. Navigation makes trips easier. We found an abundance of power outlets. It's even equipped with a built-in wireless phone charger. The seats were comfortable and supportive. The interior is well crafted. Our power driver's seat even came with memory settings. The rear seating area provides tons of legroom. On our test truck, acceleration was smooth, the truck was responsive. The suspension soaked up off-road bumps and city potholes, yet it still felt nimble, especially for a truck this size. Now you're gonna pay for all that towing capacity and power at the pump, but the fuel economy was better than we expected. We got about 22 miles per gallon on the highway. The Chevy is heavier than the Ford F-150, but we really didn't notice much of an appreciable difference in performance or economy.
So much depends on how you drive the thing, you know, it really does.
Ford's F-150 now has an aluminum body. The Silverado is still all steel, and Chevrolet is using that as a selling point. In fact, the truck bed is now made with roll-formed steel, making it even stronger than truck beds made from stampings. Our Silverado test truck came with the Redline Sports Appearance Package. It does look sharp, adding special badging, red line stripes on the wheels, and red tow hooks. We also enjoyed advanced safety features, including low-speed forward automatic braking to help prevent a potential collision. Inside, you're protected with a safety cage made of high-strength steel. Our test vehicle also came with lane keep assist, forward collision alert, and rear park assist. The durable bed liner is a big plus. It's attractive and really protects, giving you a functional truck that you can actually use to haul stuff for work and still keep your truck looking good. When it comes to trucks, brand loyalty still plays a big role at the time of purchase. But we can honestly say, with all brand preferences aside, the new Silverado is one tough customer that is tough to beat. Rick Walker, SST, Car Show News.